H3 Music.
Hey. Yeah. Yo, this Eminem and MGK shit got me heated. And yes, I'm gonna read this off my phone, cause I literally just fucking wrote it. Brr. Yeah, everybody wanna rap, but nobody got bars, nobody got love for the craft. What the fuck up with that? They wanna talk about drugs, like the phone and that gum on the track. People love it, in fact, I get it. It's the hottest shit out right now. Yeah, it's coming up fast, wonder if it'll last. Huh, fuck it, I'ma dead it right now, put you young until blast. Don't you remember where it started? The artists we praised, the M&M's and the Rock, keeps Tupac's in the trays. Back when the people were starving, it was hard to get plays. And now everything is just fought, you can pop if you pay. Get on world star and take off in a day. Yeah, that's garbage, I hate it, and all of it's fake. But I'm not gonna take it, the longer we wait, the more retarded and brain dead our audience stays. And there's obvious ways we can stop it, but hey, I gotta watch what I say. Put my options to play, fuck that, find the targets today. Get the coffins arranged, put them all in the grave. I've been wanting to save hip hop from the stage since Yachty put out the song about the frost in the state. But that's not out of hate, it's just not for my taste. Not a spot in my brain where all I relate, and that's all I could say, yeah. But sometimes I find myself bumping it, cause I must admit that some other shit makes me bob my head and wanna fuck a bitch. And then something hits me, I come to grips, mid thrust of hips, I look up and get that it's something different about this music that makes these people in love with it. And my assumption is that it's more about the beat, less about the words, more about the feeling, less about the purpose of trying to be the best they ever heard and never was preferred. Yeah, if you want stories, go bump some joint or go bump some logic. Quit fucking pointing at the ones who wanna just enjoy their life and make a ton of profit, like stop it. Yeah, but don't take me wrong, it still makes me mad that the real artists placed in the back and they don't get the shine that the new wave has. And all I can do is just pray and ask that one day they'll grasp on and maybe snap back to reality like Shady has and give us some love or maybe a chance, like fuck. Yeah, but until then I'ma keep going, trying to swim up out of this deep ocean full of emotions. I've been hoping that shit will change, but it seems no one gives a fuck to find the potion. Ah, fuck it, yeah, I'ma take my shot and I'm reloading. Yo, and don't forget that I just dropped a fucking album, alright? And you know what? I'ma drop another one. Like ASAP. I don't know, available on Spotify, iTunes, Google Music, everywhere right now. Brrr.